The Greek word that is translated Christ in the English language is the Greek word for the Hebrew word that means to be anointed. The Testimony of Yahweh's word even calls his wicked example of a king, King Saul, his anointed. This, folks, is not complicated. It is a simple no-brainer that unlocks a treasure trove of other no-brainers that apply to the here and the now. In Daniel chapter 9, he gave his servant Daniel a 490-day prophecy that includes him sending forth his anointed, or if you want to speak Greek, his Christos, in association with a tithe, or 49 days of these 490 days. He tells us that these 490 days are going to bring forth the end war that will desolate. And then in chapter 10 of his Daniel prophecies, which is the next chapter, he tells us the date that he is going to send forth his anointed, aka his Christos. The date that he gives to us is the 24th day of the first month. He even tells us this servant's name, Michael, and he's going to come to us from Greece. He gives us this date in association with the 21 days, or the three full sevens, of his servant Daniel's affliction that was caused by a toothache. Not believing this is not going to cause it to not be true. The Almighty El has proven this to me beyond a reason of doubt. These 21 days tie into his three tiers of his extended feast, of his backup feast of that which was unleavened, and the three tiers of his feast of the three tiers, the 21 days of additional days of the three tiers of his Feast of Huts that he has woven into his end time timeline. Yahweh caused his anointed, aka his Christos, to set forth a count up from 7:34 a.m. on the 24th day of the first month last year, the 49th year of his 50th year, year of the ram's horn release of debts, on his www.repairingthebreach.info website without even knowing anything about his doing so, tying in with the 49th day of this 490-day prophecy. He uncovered this to his anointed over a year past this 24th day of the first month, 49th day of the 490 days that was in the 49th year, seventh year Sabbath last year. He did so while I was in prison on account of you stealing from him. The 490th day of his Daniel chapter 9 prophecy was on 4:14 of his 50th year, restored year of the ram's horn release of debts that was this year. All of these details are no-brainers if you simply believe the testimony of his word and do not rely upon your own understanding. Last year's 49th year, 24th day of the first month, indeed identified the Almighty El's second son of his holy anointing oil, his end time Christos. And this is indeed a no-brainer if you believe his word and not the lies that you have been taught by the false shepherds of Israel. Come 7:34 a.m. on his 24th day of the ninth month, I will shake the dual heavens and the earth waypoint of his Man of the Feast chapter 2 prophecy, the count up clock from his 49th day of his 490-day prophecy that is on his www.repairingthebreach.info website. We'll click over to complete 650 days. 650 shekels, 600 of gold, and 50 of silver is the purchase price that he gives to us in the testimony of his word for his threshing floor. This, O Israel, is a Messiah revelation no-brainer.